Hi, my name is Spencer Ehrenfeld, and I investigate cruise ship passenger injury claims for a living. One of the greatest concerns that I hear from people going on their very first cruise is the man overboard scenario. I want to assure you this is a very rare occurrence. So far in 2015, there have only been 3 reported cases, and fortunately, 2 of the passengers were saved. There is available now technology that many cruise lines could use but refuse to use that will help them detect a passenger going overboard. This technology includes radar and sonar that will alert the crew and the bridge to stop the ship and immediately deploy search and rescue. After 2010, President Obama enacted law that requires ships built after 2010 to use this technology. Unfortunately, most of the vessels that are at sea now were built before the enactment and do not have them. Disney Cruise Lines apparently is the only exception which has these on their ships. If you've been involved in any type of cruise ship injury or accident or a man overboard scenario, immediately notify the bridge and keep yourself safe and aware of your surroundings and enjoy your cruise.